Hi, welcome everybody, welcome back. Day 10 of our 40-day Sanskrit mantra and music meditation practice. Our 40-day practice is, our intention for this practice is to overcome obstacles and to be confident and grounded and move from a place of that confidence and centeredness. And so that's why we are chanting Om Gan Ganapate Namaha each of these 40 days. It's a wonderful mantra for just that, really grounding down in the confidence of your knowing, and then being able to move through transitions and life with greater ease. So that's our intention for this 40-day practice. Today we will sing a song in English today. It is a loving-kindness meditation. And if you'd like, when we're singing, you can visualize in your mind's eye feeling this loving-kindness in you and where you're at physically, you know, the space that you're in, the room that you're in. And then you can feel that feeling going out to a friend or someone you love who's in need, or anyone that's in need that you know is struggling or suffering. And then from there you can go beyond the circle of your family and your friends and out to your town, through your state, through our country, into the world, out into space, just limitless, this limitless feeling of loving kindness that knows no boundaries. So that's the essence of our song today. Thanks for joining, and we can settle down now and close our eyes. Just follow your breath in and out. Lift your heart and the crown of your head toward the ceiling, opening up space in your spine, across your chest. And then soften your fingers. You can have them palm up in your lap. Soften your eyes and your forehead. Soften your jaw. Om Gan Ganapataye Namaha. 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 Om Gan Ganapataye Namaha.
May all beings be happy. Yeah.